All right, good evening. This is a large crowd, I love it. Welcome, and thank you for coming to our holiday concert here, winter concert for Silverton High School. My name is Frank Petrick, Director of Bands and Instrumental Music. We've got a great show for you today. Yeah, these guys have worked so hard and they put together a beautiful, beautiful presentation for this evening. You're gonna get to hear two additional groups. If you came for the Halloween concert, you got to hear most of our groups, but we have two additional groups, and the first one is here on stage. This is our beginning guitar class. And we also have our beginning band class, which will be right after this class. So this is beginning guitar. Enjoy. Thank you.
some people that have taken piano and things, but for the majority, they didn't know how to do that. And now we're 3 months in, and they're playing songs together and reading music, and it's something that's going to allow them to really take off and hopefully continue playing guitar. And I told them tonight is the perfect night to ask mom and dad for a new guitar. So if you get asked, it's my fault. But it's all for good reason. Music is great. So we're loving these guys. We're having a great time. We have one more song for you, and it's a traditional holiday death performance.
Thank you.
is the best part of this job, is that I get to sing praise on these guys. This is our beginning band we call Fox Band. Freshmen, raise your hands. Freshmen. This majority of freshmen. Sophomores? Couple sophomores, and then we have a couple of our band leaders from our other groups filling in, helping out tonight as well. But this group started same as the beginning guitar group. They came in, they said, I want to learn how to play an instrument as a freshman. That takes a lot of guts and a lot of determination, and they are doing a great job, as you can hear. The one thing I really enjoy about this is working with freshmen is that they learn so quickly, and they are getting things that sixth graders just don't get until they're freshmen. So we're really excited to have them playing the way they are, and we're really excited to get them on the fast track into the concert band and the wind ensemble. So hopefully have them doing some great things over the next 4 years. So our last song is entitled Band on the Housetop, Fox Band.
That are going to perform before we have the combined band. So, and we'll have them introduce themselves and what they're playing.
Thank you.
play our last song with the combined group. I'd like to give them praise as well. We have a lot of dynamics happening here. We have students that haven't seen traditional band since sixth grade, and now they're freshmen. We have sophomores that are stepping up to become senior leaders. And we're trying to make all that come back together, and they're doing such a fine job at that. And these are two classes, they don't meet together. So we've had two rehearsals, 30 minutes each,